we have Micheline, the beautiful bride, and she's with her godfather, and the ceremony is about to happen in just a few minutes, and here is the bridal car. So we're going to go into the church, and her life is going to change in just a few minutes.
Binecuvântat este Dumnezeul nostru totdeauna, acum și pururea și în vecii vecilor.
Amen.
Și Micheline pentru ocrotirea ce de la Dumnezeu și pentru bună viețuirea lor împreună, pentru ca să viețuiască ei în bună înțelegere, apără, mântuiește, miluiește și ne păzește pre noi, Dumnezeule, cu harul Tău.
Doamne, miluiește!
Sfânta curată, prea binecuvântată, the servant of God, Micheline, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The servant of God, Vasile, is blessed, the servant of God, Micheline, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, now and ever. Blessed the servant of God, Vasile, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and into the ages of ages.
Amen.
Să fii omenește, ziditorule și făcătorule a toate, care iertat pe Rahab, cea desfârnată, și ai primit pocăința vameșului, nu pomeni păcatele tinereții celei făcute de noi din neștiință. Căci de vei căuta la fără de legi, Doamne, Doamne, cine va putea să ne
O Holy God, who fashioned man from the dust of the soil and built woman from his rib, joining her to him as a helpmate, for it seemed pleasing to your glory that the man should not be alone upon earth now. Also, O Master, extend your hand from your holy dwelling place, and unite your servant Vasile. Give them good life and joy, and grant them a blameless life. The servant of God, Micheline, is crowned for the servant of God, Vasile, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The servant of God, Micheline, is crowned for the servant of God, Vasile, in the name of the Father, and the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The servant of God, Micheline, is crowned for the servant of God, Vasile, in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever and to the ages of ages.
Amen.
Doamne Dumnezeul nostru,
Aleluia, Aleluia,
Pana in Galilee, the mother of Jesus was there, and Jesus and his disciples had also been invited. Our whole mind, let us say, Lord, have mercy. O Lord, Almighty God of our fathers, we pray you hear us and have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Has pleased you to join to one another, cause their marriage to be honorable, preserve their unique mutual love, mercifully grant their common life may be pure, and walking in your commandments with a pure heart, enable them to attain to a happy old age. For you are merciful and saving, O our God, and we offer glory to you. An angel of peace, a faithful guide, the guardian of our souls and bodies, let us ask of the Lord.
Grant this, O Lord, through you, Lord.
And make us worthy, O Master, that with confidence and with
our și nu ne duce pe noi
on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. By your power, and has established firm the universe, who has adorned man, the crown of all the you, what you made, blessed do with spiritual blessing this common cup shared by this, joining to fellowship in marriage. For blessed is your name and glorified is your kingdom of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, now and forever. Isaie, dânsuiește Fecioara, a avut pântece și ai născut Fiul pe Emanuel, pe Dumnezeu și omul, răsăritul este numele Lui, pe care le slăvindu-l pe Fecioara o fericim. Sfinților mucenici, care bine v-ați nevoit și v-ați încununat, rugați-vă Domnului să se mântuiască, da, pastă-n post, the joy of the martyrs, who preaching was the cause. May you be blessed like Isaac. May you multiply like Jacob, walking in peace and righteously fulfilling the commandments of God. And you bride, may you be exalted like Sarah, and rejoice like Rebecca. May you multiply like Rachel, rejoicing in your husband and observing the limits of the law, for this is pleasing to God. who through your providence are now united in the fellowship of the second marriage. Bless their coming and their going out. Fill their life with good things. Accept their crowns in your kingdom and preserve them unstained and untarnished and unarmed unto the ages of ages. Amen. May the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, the all-holy, consubstantial, life-giving Trinity, one Godhead and one kingdom bless you. May you have a long life and full fullness of life in faith. May you be filled with good things of this earth, on this earth, and may you be worthy of receiving the promised blessing through the intercession of the birth giver of God and of all the saints. Amen. We give thanks to the Lord that we have the opportunity to put Vasile, and again with Vasile, you, in the communion of the Church. We celebrate the second matrimony, like we say in the rite of the Orthodox Church, and this is a gift for you today. And like every gift that we receive in our life, we have to be pleased and to be pleased to somebody. In this case, you, Vasile and Michelle, you have to please to God. Honorable to receive the Holy Communion, the precious body and the precious blood of Christ. May you be blessed like Isaac. May you multiply like Jacob, walking in peace and righteously fulfilling the commandments of God. Stăpâne, Doamne, Dumnezeul nostru, care pe toți îi miluiești și de toate porți grijă, Cel ce știi cele ascunse ale oamenilor și ai cunoștință de toate,